hair down, big red bow in her hair. Green red tattoo.
Oh, wow. I guess I know where we're going. This looks nice.
Thank you for taking time out of your day to come and watch my amazing, amazing students. A couple of reminders before we start. If you would please silence your cell phone, I would greatly appreciate that. They worked awfully hard, and I don't want anything to take away from the focus being right up here on stage. I would also ask if you need to leave before the performance is over, please wait until that whole grade level has completed and then step out. Otherwise, I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Vermoon, who's going to highlight her strings class. Thank you.
Performance is really scary.
It's great.
Fourth grade has Miss Olson's class and Miss Miller's class. In fourth grade, we have been working on a rhythm called T-Tikka, which you will hear in one of our songs. We have also been working on our singing voices to get ready for being our leaders next year as fifth graders. In fourth grade, you will be hearing the song. Winter Wonderland, and our second song is December Nights, December Lights.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
Chris hasn't gotten a great car yet. I'll tell you what, when he gets her car, then I'll start working on her.
In first grade, we have Mrs. Leatherman's class, Mrs. Stevens' class, Mrs. Urbanski's class, and Mrs. Perry's class. In first grade, what we've been working on so far is perfecting our singing voices that we learned how to use in kindergarten, as well as beginning to use rhythms known as ta and tt. In first grade, you're going to hear two songs. The first one is Deck the Hall. The second one is I Built a Little Snowman. Enjoy.